okay with your hopper filled and ready to go to apply chalk, all we need to do is get our chalker in place and line it up on the string line according to how we're going to use the guides. This particular unit, I'm going to use the wheel as my guide to put the chalk down. Depends on what unit you're using as far as what you're going to use to guide it. But get your chalker in line, and then go ahead and set your unit to the desired amount of chalk you want to drop. This particular unit allows us to put varying amounts down depending on how the chalk flows. And then go ahead and walk a nice, straight, steady line using that string line and watching to make sure that that chalk is falling in the right position. All right, with that chalk line down and in place, we'll take and we'll put our base back in. See how that fall line lined up? That's just about right. The chalk edge here ends at the base. Remember, all the chalk line on a fall line is in fair territory, just like the base. So we want the edge of the fall line matching up with the edge of the base.